How's that to kick off your Christmas season here? You know, I've listened to that Christmas song faithfully for almost 25 years, so, and I never get tired of hearing it every Christmas. Great song, going to be one of my all-time Christmas favorites ever. Matter of fact, if I was to rank my Christmas tunes, that would probably be the number one tune. Awesome job. Okay, let's get into our next segment, and this is going to be our last segment that's not Christmas-related. Once we get this segment out of the way, from here on out, the last couple segments of the show, you're going to have a Christmas theme going on the rest of the night. Right now, we're going to get into our side order segment of the show. And we have a very cool side order this time. You know, I don't know how some of you guys out there are probably familiar, but Retroactive Records, Matt Hunt over there, he has been putting out some amazing Christian rock and metal for quite a few years now. He's got dozens and dozens and dozens of releases. I could never keep up with him, and I'm not trying to. But this release that just came out here is really cool. Every Stryper fan is going to love it. And even if you're not a Stryper fan, you're going to love this. The 20th anniversary edition of Guardian's First Watch has just been released. Stryper tie-in on this? Anyone know? I know you do. This was actually produced by Oz Fox back in the day. They were label mates. Guardian was on Enigma Records. Stryper was on Enigma Records. Oz came in, did a great job producing this thing. And Matt has come together here now with David Bach and the rest of the Guardian guys and done an excellent remastered edition. This is the 20th anniversary edition. Not only do you get all 12 tracks off the original one, you're also getting the two bonus tracks off there, Spiritual Warfare and Marching On from the 87 California Metal Sessions, if you remember that CD. Guardian's always been one of my favorite bands. Jamie Rowe's awesome. I know he wasn't on this release. Paul Colley was, but is actually another awesome singer. If you were around back in those days, you probably seen Guardian back when they used to tour with their full armor. That was before pre-Jamie Rowe days. Good stuff. But this CD here comes in a full digipack, and we're actually going to play a track off of it right now. And I like a lot of tracks off of here, but I think one of my favorites is probably the lead-off track. So again, check this out. Remastered Edition 20th Anniversary, Guardian's First Watch, produced by Oz Fox. And we're going to hear right now, I'll Never Leave You.
Lady.
Great job there, Matt. Retro, Oz, Guardian. Love the song. I encourage you to go out, pick up that 20th anniversary edition version of that before they're all gone. Nice addition for your collection.